beauty through the first things first. I'm speaking a lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the